We social workers, in order to form a standardized profession, establish justice and ensure social equality, provide for the poor and oppressed, promote institutional welfare programs, ensure the rights to liberty for ourselves and communities, do uphold and competently practice these code of ethics of the NASW of America, or be sanctioned.